haven't closed off any of these because of my time zone problems. So we're currently packing up. Here's my, not to go home, but to go to San Diego. We're like backpacking through San Diego. Not really, but kind of. Everything we're taking is in a backpack. But anyways, so we're just gonna go there for the day because it's like, how far, like 2 hours?
Yep.
Yeah, so we're gonna go there. I don't know why I knew that. So we're gonna go there and first we're gonna get some brunchy brunch. Why is it, oh, it doesn't even show up on camera. It's so foggy, weird. Ah, the beautiful view of the beach that you can't even tell is a beach right now because it's so freaking foggy.
This sucks actually because this is normally like one of the
beautiful. I know, I've been through here, it's so pretty. Oh well. We're in the Manhattan Beach area where I came once over the summer with my professor and like some UNC students. We like got dinner here and like biked around and it's so beautiful except that it's so foggy that you can't see the beach at all. But it's really pretty and I like have the memory, so it's fine. But we're about to go to this like acai bowl place and I feel like that's my like trend lately and all of my, like when I was in Texas I ate that so many times and here already twice, so we're gonna get to that and then head down to San Diego.
All right, here in Manhattan Beach, the place we're going is right there. Adrienne's paying for some parking. We going to eat some food. We got some Starbucks. Now back to pick up our bowls because there was a wait. It's a popping place.
I just found girls selling Girl Scout cookies. I've mentioned this in so many vlogs. I've been wanting to buy some. Have found no one in Chapel Hill that was selling them, and I just found some random girls. So I have 2 days to put these down, but we can do it. Also, these are called peanut butter patties at home, and I've always heard people say tagalongs, and I never knew which ones they were even talking about. And so when I asked for these, I was like, I feel like I'm betraying my real self and I had to order them as tagalongs. Anyways, I'm so freaking happy.
Heading on down the road.
A guy was taking her spot, so she had to like zoom out of the parking spot and it's just now like getting her life together. Are you making this up?
No. He followed me on Twitter and DM'd me and was like, hey, you wanna come to my concert? I'm not kidding.
Wait, did he follow me? I feel like he followed like a billion people.
He did, okay, fine. It's not that cool because he followed like a million people. But did he DM a million people?
No, but he DM'd Adrienne.
And now he's unfollowed me, but it's fine.
We have checked into our hotel. We made it. This is what I'm wearing today, just some all black. And so here is what the hotel looks like. Okay, got a nice city view with a dirty window. All right, we're currently this like famous like best tacos in Southern California place. It's called La Puerta. And we're like sitting outside. It's like really funny because there was like a really long wait. And then actually she didn't volunteer this. And we were both just kind of like, and we were like about to kind of like, we weren't gonna leave, but then she was like, oh, actually like you guys can sit at the front. So we're sitting outside, which I don't mind because I get to see a beautiful San Diego view and just getting some tacos, some little drinks. And we did get carded, so I'm feeling so official.
Tacos have arrived. They look real good. I'm excited.
We're at this other rooftop place just to like scope it out that we were gonna come tonight, but now we're here now. So true life, a bug just flew into my actual eye and died there. As I'm trying to like get this bug out of my eye, it was scary. And Angie's like, it wasn't a bug. I was like, I watched it fly into my eye.
No. I said it was a bug, and she goes, ew, don't tell me that. And I go, no, I think it's a piece of dirt. I was just helping you.
It's just a piece of dirt that just like drifted on up to this like 22nd floor roof. But anyways, and so I like struggled to get it out, and then I pulled it out, and sure enough, it was like a gnat. Just dead on my finger. Don't look at me too closely, guys. I have killing powers. I'm ready to get rid of her if anyone else wants.
You were about to say you're so happy.
I was about to say I was so happy, but then you ruined it.
I'm just kidding.
Love you.
Also, side note, we are literally 1 hour away from Mexico right now.
Let's go.
No, that was the one.
Let's get the best mark of our life.
Adrienne's so weird about planes, and a plane just like passed overhead. She's like, how weird is that? There's just a bunch of bodies like being served like Coke and like.
Think about it, you're literally in a metal tube.
Call in a metal tube. She calls it that every time she talks about an airplane.
Let me explain, like you're literally in a metal tube curling across the atmosphere at ungodly speeds. And then all of a sudden you're in a different place. Like, and when you see a plane in the sky super high where it's like tiny, there are humans over there. Like what?
Well, yeah.
How many human bodies are in the sky right now? I'm telling you.
Very weirdo. Oh my gosh. That thing said Hotel Churchill earlier, and I like guarantee you have a clip of it, and now it says Hotel Chill, LOL, what?
So we could have gone somewhere cool, but nah, we're just in that hotel lobby, you know? We're just gonna eat here instead, because we're so tired and we didn't want to change. But it's like so, this is like a nice hotel.
Also, if we're paying to stay at this hotel, we might as well enjoy it. That's my mentality.
True that. Yeah, it's like such a nice hotel. I just like don't even feel the need to leave.
Dinner time.
So this place used to be a bank, so our bartender said. So now we're going to check the vaults because he told us how to get down there. So we're gonna go check those young vaults.
We're about to shoot that.
Where is it?
There are the vaults in there. How did we get there? Around the corner. Dude, there used to be money kept in this. Can we think about that?
Money.
That's so cool. Got these cute telephone booths.
The
bartender was like, it's great for pictures.
Look how cute it is.
Take a little picky pic.
Hello? No, this is not her. Goodbye.
Good morning, vlog. Adrienne and I are about to head out. We just fell asleep. We slept for probably, what, like 10 hours?
Yeah.
That was a long time. We just came back, fell asleep, and then woke up at like 9:30. So, right now we're about to go get some breakfast. It's been such a great, whoa, it's very bright. First day and last day in San Diego. Actually, I guess it's the second day. All right, so we're walking around San Diego. We're gonna go to this breakfast place. We're trying to go to this place called Snooze, which I went in Denver. We just like happened to drive past it, and I freaked out because I never thought I'd have that meal again. So we're trying to go there now because that would be clutch. It's gonna be like a 20-hour wait, but. So good news, the wait at Snooze was shockingly only like 35, 40 minutes, which is like worth it. That was like on the short end of what we were willing to do, so very happy. So we're just gonna go like get some coffee, chill at a Starbucks until they text me to go back. But I am, you guys don't even know how excited I am. That was like the best breakfast of my whole life. Now I get to have it again.
Oh, I missed this place.
Here we go. That young flight of pancakes. Delish.
We just ate at Snooze. It was every bit as good as I remembered. What'd you think, Adrienne?
It was so good. I'm just really full.
I'm really full too. It was so good, and I'm glad I got to experience that again because it was such a pleasant restaurant. Anyways, now we're heading back to LA. It's been a fun little day here. Had a great time. Looking like a bald eagle up in here with my hair. Driving and seeing this like weird cloud, and it's just like literally right in front of us, just hanging out. I'm so confused. Whatever. All right, bye, cloud.
Or that young Mendocino farm and some food. I don't even know what this is. I forgot what I ordered. It's just what I got over the summer, and I was like, yeah, I'll have that.
It is now Tuesday, aka my last morning in LA. I'm about to go to the airport and fly out, and I'm so sad. Adrienne's gonna be here. And I'm not gonna be here, but. So last night, or yesterday, we just got back from San Diego, and then what did we do? I don't know. We just like hung out here, and then I went over with Casey to Megan's house and watched the Bachelor finale, which was very disappointing, but we all knew it was gonna happen, so it's fine, slash they look miserable anyway, so whatever. So yeah, it's been a wonderful trip. I'm gonna go ahead and sign off the vlog here, so if you guys enjoyed this, please be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more travel vlogs, and I will see all of you guys in my next video. All I wanna do